Hello, lads and girls. This is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. And let's see. I'm probably gonna need to climb up there. I suppose. And we need to get all the way back. Yeah. Okay, you're the only one up here.
Break it over! Affirmative. I knew he would run. Hey, you! Stop! Do you see him?
Ah, come on, reload a little bit. You can't swim, can you? Enjoy your bath. All right. There's a lot of them down there. Oh, come on! No, you won't. Huh.
Right here, BD.
Well, that's well needed.
Something moves. Fight us, you coward! Attack the insurgent! What are you waiting for?
Better time.
The enemy has fled. Can you get to him?
Nice.
Come after the enemy!
Sure, you can come after me. Anytime you want. I mean, sure, this makes it a whole lot easier, but damn, it is fun. Nope. See what? No!
Get the Jedi!
So... Well, being yours, so I think we got this turned around a little bit. Oh no. Whoa. Okay, I wasn't prepared for that. Yes.
Unproductive human.
I can't pull these, can I?
Valueless. Incompetent. Unessential. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low. You will regret that.
Oh, well, at least it's, making me feel a bit more safe. No, you can't get off this, or over this, slit in the ice. Okay, you just need to damage him enough that the BD-1 can take control of him. I don't think I need to damage him that much more. Maybe one more hit? Nice.
Damage initiated.
Okay, how much more can you take? Alright, I guess we'll do the same thing with you. I suppose one more hit.
Incompetent. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Come on, BD1. You can do this.
You're
nice.
Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis's signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea.
All right. It's time to swim again.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Okay. Let's meditate and regain some health. Still though, are there any skills that I would like? Oh, friendship. Oh, yeah. Maximum force increase. Ooh, that would be good. I'm using force a whole lot now, so. Whoa. You gotta be kidding me! Okay, I think we need to get in another hit. Oh yeah, you're gonna have some fun now, Mr. Trooper. Ah, this is enjoyable.
Oh!
Yeah, I thought I saw something else. Hey, Mr. Bot! Would be really nice if you could help me out a bit. Ah, that's it. Go take him.
You will regret that.
Where did I get shot from? It must have been that bot.
Unproductive, human.
Nope, it came from up there. Wow, you're invisible? Oh, that was stupid. Okay, guess you're just gonna hover up there.
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Now that doesn't sound too fun.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Greece to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
If it's so that I have to. Beat this first or what?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I seem to be doing damage to them. Alright, one of them is almost done. Nah, I thought it was just gonna shoot those bombs again. Well, there goes one. Okay, guess I wasn't aiming at it. Come on now, you're almost dead. You sure you want to do this? All right.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
All right.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Not now. I got work to do.
Okay. Well, I am gonna see what I can do to my lightsaber. Okay, so right now I have Cyan, I can have Magenta, indigo, yellow, purple, green, and blue now. I guess magenta would be kind of cool. Secondary meter. Might be the same. That would actually look a whole lot nicer. Okay, cool. Okay. Got a little bit of health back and also save the game. And I am going to end up this episode here. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope to see y'all on the next one. Until then, bye-bye!